Today we are going to start fourth part of determiner. Here correct use of determiners. Number one, there is some money in my purse. Here sum is determiner. Why? Because before noun it is used. That is why sum is determiner. Or one more thing, sum is always used in a positive way, in an affirmative way. I have not any money to spare. Here any, before that not is already given there. It means any is always used in a negative sense. Number three, there is not much food in the house. Much is again used for quantity. They taught us many new things. Again the word many is used for numbers. They do not sell less than 5 kilos of sugar. Again less is used for quantity. No fewer than 40 soldiers were killed in the explosion. Here again fewer is used for numbers. The two boys hit each other. Each other is used for two people, two person. Little children love one another. Here one another is used more than